statement, which is enough to prove that just because a woman is 45 or more, romance life need not be over.
Well, I should hope not.
She's a living fat.